like Tracy and I think it's Corona J, that's how you pronounce it. They say they can feel it. Like it's almost like a heel, like they can feel it lifty.
You can. Some of them, when it's real thick. Yeah, like right then I could feel it.
You feel it? This a two-part. They can get half of... Ooh. You feel that? They really gonna love each. Does this hurt?
No.
Maybe people thinking that it hurts.
For the most part, it feels good.
Do you think like this has gotten worse since you stopped flat ironing your hair?
Yeah, actually.
I was watching Tracy, the lady. Tracy Martin, she just big chopped her hair again, and she was saying, because she used to wear flat ironed a lot. But her, she said that since she's been natural, it's starting to lighten up. That's interesting.
Now it's gotten worse because I don't put as much oil on my hair. You know, when my hair was flat ironed, I always made sure to go through and oil it from root to end.
It's also easier to do it that way.
And now I notice that now that my hair is natural, when I do that, my hair is...
You make it way down.
Yeah.
Y'all, I think she may need a peak. To get some of those up. So don't be coming for me, y'all. Some of them won't come up because it's dry.
think I'm gonna blow dry my hair. So you could probably in a couple of days do it again if you want, and it'll be easier to comb through.
Hopefully that thing will be here by then too. The little comb. And it's so crazy because it's like your scalp be white. And then we just comb it all up. I used to do this with Granny. Except the recording part. Because Granny used to have a lot of danger. In this help, especially since you finna wash it. Give y'all a little bit more time.
Temptation, education, relaxation.